I believe we have a choice in this world about how to tell sad stories. On the one hand, you can sugarcoat it, the way they do in movies and romance novels, where beautiful people learn beautiful lessons. And nothing is too messed up that can't be fixed with an apology and a Peter Gabriel song. I like that version as much as the next girl does, believe me. It's just not the truth. This is the truth. Sorry.